How many of you here have ever heard a friend say that they were thinking of killing himself or herself?
Don't tell me. You know who wrote the suicide note? Jacob.
Bobby West?
Connie Nash.
It's Rogers, the big, fat, ugly kid.
Good help just isn't what it used to be.
We're talking about trying to prevent someone from killing themselves. I think the wrong move is no move, and I don't want to take responsibility for that.
Mm-hmm.